everybody here? Should we get the meeting started?
Does anybody else need anything to eat or drink?
What are you doing?
Nothing. You got a little cocktail sauce on your shirt.
At least I have a shirt.
Liz, would you like to start off with a fundraiser for the library?
You seem a little distracted, Liz. Is everything okay?
Oh, Ray told me everything.
All right, enough of the chit-chat. Okay, so where are we on these book things? Okay, this is the first I'm hearing of any delay, and this is total bull, and it is an outrage, and I'm not a big fan of books, but the kids should have them, damn it. Okay?
A PTA meeting. Can I help you with something?
Yes. We'd like to join the PTA.
Trust me, Marie, I know what I'm doing.
Do you? Do you know you're in front of people? Everyone, I think we should go.
Okay. Well, thanks for coming over. We should do this again. Oh, I see you at the church picnic.
Next time we'll all dress like pirates.
You know, you don't have to be embarrassed, Ray. After what they said, I don't care.
What did they say?
You know, Robert, they said that Debra dresses a little trampy.
I think they were being kind.
Marie, I only wore this to make a point.
Got it.
Debra, I'm not going to lecture you on decorum because I believe you won't listen to me, but I really...
Marie, you're not going to make me feel bad. I like the way I dress, and by the way, so does your son.
That's right.
I meant Raymond. I mean, when he heard what those women said about me, he was really mad. Right, Ray?
Well, listen, I think you may have misunderstood what I was saying when I told you about what those women said.
How did I misunderstand?
You believed me.
What?
I made it up.
You made it up? You mean they never called me trampy?
No, they did not. But see, that's the good news. You have nice friends at the PTA.
You mean I used to? Oh, my God!
We're not talking about me. We're talking about Debra, who doesn't realize that she's crossed the line of decency.
Oh, you think this is indecent? I'll show you indecent. Gee, it's a little warm in my house. I don't think I feel like wearing a top anymore.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God.